7 guys. Shit. Excuse me. One guy left. Nope, just kidding. All of them are dead. Now, can I loot this guy without his ragdoll killing me? Okay, I can't loot him at all. He's totally bugging out. I wish these guys used NATO guns so I could actually get ammo from them. I can't wait till Lurk 1.1 comes out. That or I get Call of Pripyat. Because... actually, I can just turn up the game's difficulty right now if I wanted. That'd be a cool idea. Just kidding, it's already on Master. I'm hoping it doesn't. Maybe the game was already on Master, but I just... redid it to double check. Return. Oh wait, there's some... turn to the... kill this... no wait, no, shit. Shit. Kill the neutralized bandit. Okay, I might as well do my mission here. I've not seen this mission before though. I'm a little bit confused. And I got a comment asking if I removed the head bob on this. No, that's just the mod. The mod removes the head bob, but when I switch to the Lurk mod, there'll be like ridiculous head bob, so you won't be able to complain. My brother's hands are covered in charcoal. Yeah, that's what it's called. Watch this, Joe. Shit. Okay, that was a fail. The bullets are so slow. There we go. Is that who I needed to kill? No, I still don't know where the guy is. There he is. There we go. Ooh, he had a really good... Oh my gosh, the lag. What the hell's going on? He had a really nice shotgun. So cool that my suit does that. I think I'll... Okay, that fixed my armor up a bit. I really like that shotgun though. I'll be nice for fighting off the dog since I don't really have a gun that's well suited to that. Trevor, watch. Oh. What's this?
Pretty hardcore still.
Where's the last guy?